everyone. Today we'll discuss one of the most frequently asked question, that whether there is a sectional cutoff in the SBI PU exam. Students, there is no sectional cutoff. Basically, we have three stages in the exam: our prelims, our mains, and finally group discussion and interviews. Finally, group exercises and interviews. There is no sectional cutoff. Yes, you have to solve a given section in a given amount of time. But as far as sectional cutoff is considered, there is no sectional cutoff. Prelims, the number of students selected are 10 times of the number of vacancies. After the main exams, the number of students selected are 3 times the number of vacancies. And after the group discussion and our interview, we get the final list of selected students. There is no sectional cutoff in any section in the prelims and mains examination. There is negative marking of 1/4 marks.